In Salt Lake, detectives are investigating a possible drowning death at the Jordan River last night. Now, information is limited, but Salt Lake City police tell us they responded to a man at the Jordan River Trail near 500 North at 11:15 p.m. This was last night. They say emergency services gave him first aid, but he died on the scene. Police are not releasing his identity or any more details at this point until they tell his family.